tonight. If you need a blessing and you're already up on your feet, I want you to come just a little bit closer. Move from where you are and come on.
To me, that means that there is some pain in your life somewhere.
one of the most painful things that a woman can go through. Ask God right now to just remove that hurt. Give you a spirit of release. Every hand lifted again. Mama, when you begin to turn around, I just want you to let go and let God have his way. When I begin to say turn around, I want everybody to turn around. And when you begin to turn around, I just want you to start giving God the praise. Not for what you see, but for what you believe. The Bible said that faith is the substance of things that are hoped for and the evidence of things that are not seen. Don't praise him because of where you are, though, sister. Don't look at that. Look at the outcome. Because if he brings you to it, he'll bring you through it. Now everybody just turn.